just stoke the fire. Take
I don't think
you
will fall. Come on, I have a plan.
It's a fine day with you around. Did I file all the combat records yet? Better double check.
Yes? Let's see what you have for me today.
Hello. Gotta get a new green tunic, pointy hat, master sword. Where is that file? Ugh, that is the last time I'm riding the chocobo. Damn thing messed my files up. Or did I leave them on the airship? Wait, that can't be. Oh, hello. Phew, thank God you're not a small fairy. Yeah, don't mind that. Wait, you're the Dragonborn, right? Great, good thing I found you. Or you found me? Or... it doesn't matter anyway. Could I follow you for a while? It would make my recording so much more... your adventures so much more easier. And fun. Can't promise the first part, though.
Why
good talk, team.
Why did chicken cross the road? So, if it accidentally got hit, the carriage driver would get a 5-gold bounty.
All right. If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Killing him anyway? Seriously, though, the
what?
People of Skyrim are a bit touchy about their livestock.
Now, where did I put... Hello. Impressive headgear. Hello. How's it going? Hello. What? Impressive headgear. Hello. Hello there.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Well, hello.
You want something from me? All right. If you change your mind, you know where to find me.
Well, hello.
Hello. Gotta get a new green tunic, pointy hat, master sword. Where is that file? Ugh, that is the last time I'm riding the chocobo. Damn thing messed my files up. Or did I leave them on the airship? Wait, that can't be... Oh, hello. Phew, thank God you're not a small fairy. Yeah, don't mind that. Wait, you're the Dragonborn, right? Great, good thing I found you. Or you found me? Or... it doesn't matter anyway. Could I follow you for a while? It would make my recording so much more... your adventures so much more easier. And fun. Can't promise the first part, though. My name is... Recorder. Yeah, Recorder. No, it's not. But I can't really tell you my name. That would be going against protocol and... it's complicated. But for now, you can just call me Recorder. Or Record, for short. Nice to meet you, Dragonborn. I'm sure we'll have lots of fun stories to tell when this is all over. Alright, introduction's done. So, let's get to adventuring. We'll talk again soon. Hopefully.
Need something?
Need something?
Did I ever tell you how I owned an inn? It wasn't exactly intact for very long, though. Okay, you have my permission to slap me.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. So that's your plan, huh? Even if you could survive, by the time you got inside, whatever documents they had would be long gone. We're there for information, remember? Trust me, I've been doing this for a long time. My way is better. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Sounds good. Be careful.
This is either going to be the best or worst idea ever. Still, I wouldn't mind getting back at those Thalmor for what they have done to our kingdom.
Need something?
Huh.
Ever thought that our lives are just
need
one
a ride?
Big game? Like,
where do you want to go?
Sitting there playing with us, like some adult plaything. And no, I don't mean
climb
that
and
kind
back,
of
and we'll be off.
It makes you think, though.
Hello. What's on your mind?
You'd best hurry up.
Sorry, trying not to trip over all the lizard and cat tails everywhere. Contain your tails, people.
We've stopped. What is it?
All your holds belong to us. Wahahaha. Okay, just to the Dragonborn. And as a thing, but someday.
If you come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricca. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Ropi.
Uncle Rogvir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor!
Lock the city gate.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum at the traitor's high
it!
King. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all hard.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Thorin. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Thorin. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords!
Come down!
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sarmengard.
Fletcher in Solitude is a bit wary of me, after what happened when I asked to try out some of his arrows. I'm usually okay with a bow.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts.
I don't think he ever got over it.
What should I feel like this?
Seems there's
in.
Always
got
more
warm
to be done.
Food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
What can I do for you?
Feel free to make requests.
Good morning. Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. Take care of the rest.
Need something?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Bruce, run!
Are you prepared to die?
Just stand still!
Good business for the East Empire Company means all the more gold for the Empire.
The lady's already paid the fee. Leave when she gives the word.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside.
Lady's already paid the fee. Leave when she gives the word.
Can't go to the party. Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, we will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
There's not enough drinking in the world. You agree?
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, Mom. Go right in.
Now then, here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
I heard Elenwyn say she's going to open a bottle of her best firebrand wine later. I can hardly wait.
Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim?
But it sounds too good.
What is it, Malborn?
I'll wager it.
The hospitality of the Thalmor Embassy is at your side. Of course not. One does not gather the most important men and women of Skyrim and then serve them cheap ale and stale bread. This is only a taste of the benefits that accrue to those that align themselves with Thalmor interests. One of my main duties is to foster a better understanding between the Aldmeri Dominion and the people of Skyrim. I also oversee the activities of the Thalmor Justiciars throughout Skyrim, although this has been most unfortunately disrupted by the war.
I couldn't agree more.
The Thalmor Justiciars are so often misunderstood. Our primary goal is to preserve the peace between the Empire and the Altmeri Dominion. The worship of the false god Talos contributed to the unfortunate friction that led. My apologies. We'll get better acquainted later. Please enjoy yourself. Do enjoy yourself.
Yes, what do you need? Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
Have you found it difficult to get provisions lately? I can scarcely feed the staff in my palace.
I've spent many hours in council meetings lately grappling with that problem.
We must keep faith in ourselves and the divines.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? Ah, pardon me, friend. I didn't see you standing there. Allow me to introduce myself. Rosalon, imports and exports by trade. Observer of human nature by avocation.
I look forward to the day when this rebellion is put down, and we can once again have peace.
My friend, you are very perceptive. I have a powerful thirst that cannot be slaked. And none of the waiters will bring me a drink. Ellenwyn must have told them to cut me off. Bitch. Afraid I'll cause another scene, I suppose. You must be new around here. Bad manners to ask such a direct question in one of Ellenwyn's
soirees. Is the food
and
drink to your liking?
Very much so. Thank you for asking.
What can I get for you, ma'am? Here you go, ma'am. The finest Kelovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you?
Mm-hmm. I need another drink.
These Stormcloaks are nothing more
what
than an
what does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
I'll not argue that.
Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Harvested raw extent is always bountiful. Is it good fortune?
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend. Is that all, my friend? You've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine.
It's been a brutal winter.
Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose a toast to Ellenwyn. Our mistress.
What are you
I
doing?
Speak figuratively.
Let's go. Before
nothing
anyone notices
could be
us.
More unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although most of you are already in bed with her. But again, I speak.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip
fine,
out.
Fine.
We need
get
to pass through the kitchen.
Me.
Your gear is hidden in the
so,
larder.
So, have you
just
ever
stay
read
close
the
and let me do any talking.
Made?
Got it?
It sounds like my kind of book.
Who comes, Malburn?
What?
You
just because I'm
like
female doesn't mean I can't
kitchen.
Enjoy a nice classy piece of
ill.
Literature.
Leave the poor wretch be.
I've heard it's quite
a
intellectually
guest
stimulating.
In the kitchens? You know this is against the
actually,
rules.
I just heard it was stimulating.
Rules, is it, Savani?
Although I don't think it
I
was the intellectual kind.
Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. Lock the door behind. Really or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
After them. Works the Skyforge. How is any smith going to compete with that?
Good luck.
See those
roads? You're on your own.
Were they with
you? I think I can include a few more for the...
Annihilation.
going dirty. Sorry, I was looking at my files.
What do you need?
Da-da-da! Dragonborn receives a shout! Yay!
I think there is much that we can learn from each other.
You've stopped. What is it?
Never should have come here.
Kill because I love to.
Listen up,
I told
spy.
You. I don't know
your
anything else about it.
And we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately
what?
Or you both
who,
die.
What do you want then?
Silence,
I'm
traitor.
Dead already.
Move. Slow.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on, this way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. Must lead somewhere.
I should have worked on my cardio.
No problem. Thanks for springing me. I owe you.
Soon, all
look
north.
Me up.
I'll kill you.
Come on.
I should really lay off on those sweet rolls.
I saw guards dragging bodies over here. Might be a way out.
Whatever you want. But let's go, now.
Let's get going.
What do you need?
Need something?
Hunting me for the rest of my life.
Thank you.
told you not to open that bottle.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Never buy a used copy of The Lusty Argonian Maid. The covers are always worn and the pages stuck.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear's safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
Really?
That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that?
When you work hard enough, really get into a rhythm?
Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the Blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the Blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought. Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
Need something?
I guess we better go to Riften and find this Esbern, then. We could go and ask Brynjolf, but I don't trust anyone who is a member of the Thieves' Guild. We may be better off asking... ...Golden woman at the Bee and Barb, as she seems to have all the gossip. But it's up to you.
What do you need?
Don't do that.
We've stopped. What is it?
What do you need?
Do you need something?
Be careful!
Huh?
Yes?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
It's a fine day with you around.
Yes? All right, then. We've stopped. What is it?
Don't think I don't see you eyeing me up and down. I'm not just eye candy, you know. I do have other uses. And if you...